Ladies and gentlemen, honored guests, we welcome you to the formal commencement proceedings of the class of 2018. Please stand as we honor our nation and those who serve it by reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. Gentlemen, please remove your hats. Please remain standing for the national anthem and our alma mater. I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Everyone, please remain standing for the alma mater. No one listened. I tried.
Amen. be seated. It is with great pleasure that I introduce you to our principal, Ms. Janine Holmes.
Welcome, class of 2018. Welcome to the family and friends. I would like to welcome our distinguished guests as well. Our interim superintendent of Baltimore County Public Schools, Ms. Verlita White. Our interim chief academic officer, Dr. Mary McComas. Our board of education members, Ms. Kathleen Causey. And Ms. Julie Henn. Our elected official, the Honorable Christopher West, Maryland State Delegate, District 42B. Our community superintendent for Zone 3, Ms. Christina Byers. Our chief administrative and operations officer, Mr. Kevin Smith. Chief Accountability Officer, Mr. Russell Brown. Our Executive Director, School Support Secondary Zone 3, Mr. William Bates. I would also like to recognize our assistant principals who have worked tirelessly assisting our students along their high school journey, Dr. Cheryl Adams Green, Mr. William Lancaster, and Mrs. Christine Roberts. And our amazing school counselors who attend to every need of our students, Ms. Jessica Moody, Ms. Tracy Johnson, and Ms. Sarah Miller. A huge thank you to Ms. Kate Price for her hard work and dedication to the class of 2018. As a class advisor, she has spent a great deal of time over the last 4 years planning fantastic events for this class. Please let us also thank our graduation co-coordinators for organizing this ceremony and every detail that makes this day a success for everyone, Ms. Tina Paulus and Mrs. Linda Oliver. Thank you, Ms. Paulus and Mrs. Oliver, for making this a memorable event. I would also like to recognize Mr. Brian Welker and Ms. Cassie Jacobs and our talented music students. For their participation in this ceremony. All right, class of 2018, I stand before you today, very proud to be your principal. We began our journey at Loch Raven High School together, and now your journey will take you beyond the walls of Loch Raven and onto new and exciting paths. You are on the precipice of your future. It is not a distant reality anymore. It begins today with this ceremony. When thinking of this speech and what words of wisdom I could bestow on this wonderful group of young men and women, I started to think of what I would say to my own teenage daughters. Many things came to mind, as I am sure the parents and family members can imagine, but the words that have been a constant for me since my mother spoke them to me when I was young are, "Remember who you are." These important words used to elicit a roll of the eyes from me, and do now with my children, and possibly with you. I didn't really understand her words at first. Soon I realized we are each given a name, and that name is forever attached to our character. It is forever attached to the people who support us along our journey. So, in being yourself, you are also a reflection of others. You have accomplished quite a bit while at Loch Raven. You have met challenges, triumphed over tragedy, and excelled in the classroom, on the stage, and on the field of play. Class of 2018, you have shown strength in leadership, compassion and integrity, intelligence and ingenuity throughout your Loch Raven career. In doing so, you have embodied the characteristics of a Loch Raven Raider. I would like to explore ways that these six qualities and character traits have embodied the class of 2018 and the success you have achieved and will achieve in the future. Strength and leadership are ingrained in you. 4 years of high school are not easy. Your strength and leadership have allowed you to pull through those moments you thought were unbearable and have allowed you to help others when they, too, were in those moments. Your strength and leadership assisted you in moving beyond the challenges you have faced and have allowed you to enjoy the exciting moments that are the definition of high school. Your compassion has been your willingness to help others. Within the walls of our building, it is never more evident than when you help your friend with understanding a concept, getting through a rough patch, or helping those new to us understand the Raider way. Integrity is the keystone of what makes you, you. Stay honest and truthful to yourself, and your path will lead you to new heights. Intelligence and ingenuity extend beyond the classroom. It is not defined simply by the grades that you received. It is the critical thinking you do on a daily basis to make decisions, to problem solve, and to be creative in your endeavors. These will serve you well as the real world, in the real world, as you find your path and develop new solutions and forge new paths towards your future goals. As you enter the next chapter of your life, these character traits will guide you through moments of doubt and keep you moving forward. No matter where you go or what you do, there are challenges and triumphs ahead of you. What I'm asking from each of you is that you meet those challenges with the fortitude that you have shown while at Loch Raven. Strive for excellence in every task, large or small. Celebrate the triumphs with great joy. Let your character shine. But most of all, remember who you are. At this time, I would like to introduce our salutatorian, Caleb Lacey.
I'd like to start off by offering my congratulations, not just to everyone in these chairs, but to everyone present in the bleachers, in the nosebleeds, and those who could not join us today. After all, going to school for 6.5 hours a day, 5 days a week, 180 days a year, for 13 years results in a significant cumulative effort from everyone that surrounds us. From the teachers that toiled over lessons to the administrators and guidance counselors that kept us on the right track, to the friends that made the worst days bearable and the best days better. Our graduation is the culmination of effort from both ourselves and the dozens of people who care or have cared about our success. Decisions of not just ourselves, but our teachers, friends, family, people we just met on the street, people that used to teach us, anybody, have converged right here. Although today primarily serves as a day of celebration for our years of work to get here, it should also serve as a day of thanksgiving to every single person that played a part in the baker's dozen of years it has taken us to walk across that stage, as they, too, are complicit in the diplomas we are about to grab. Thank you.
this time I'd like to introduce our valedictorian, Joseph O'Leary.
Did you enjoy your high school experience, class of 2018? Did you find happiness? Did you laugh? Did you cry? Did you learn? Did you? No single person is us. No teacher, no administrator, no counselor. We're not just one experience, not just one good or bad time. No single victory or defeat of our sports teams. No single score of our music program. No single ranking of the whole school. No one can tell you how to live. No one can tell you who you are. No one can be you. You are a young man or a young lady with a promising future. As we leave our school, our friends, some of us our families, as we go into careers, to college or the military, remember who you were, who you are, and who you will be, because your life is no one's but your own. You can do whatever you want, be who you want, help who you want. So, will you find happiness, laugh, cry, learn, or live? The choice to be is not for others to make for us. Class of 2018, my friends, we are now graduates. We can make our own choices. I ask you, rather than just making decisions, make your lives.
It is with great pleasure that I introduce our interim superintendent, Ms. Verlita White.
So good afternoon. Oh, if this isn't a good afternoon, I don't know what afternoon is. Good afternoon. Yeah, there we go. This is a time of celebration. Graduates, you look amazing. Don't our graduates look amazing today? Let's give Joseph a round of applause for his remarkable speech. Good job. And let's thank Principal Holmes for her leadership. You know, graduates, you have not gotten to this day alone. You have gotten to this day because of the love and the support and the encouragement of all of your friends and loved ones, many of whom who are probably here to support you, some of whom may be watching via live stream. Some days were harder than others, some days were better than others. Some days you needed encouragement and support, and other days you may have needed even a little scolding sometimes to keep you on that right path, and you wondered why. Because these folks love you. So I'd like for you to stand, graduates, and thank your parents and friends and loved ones for all that they've done for you. Thank you. Thank you. You may be seated. And also, you did not get here without the support and the encouragement and the high-quality teaching and learning that has taken place every single day. I would like for the administrators and teachers and staff members to please stand to be recognized from Loch Raven High School. Thank you. See, it takes all of us to make sure that our students are graduating college and career ready. And when we say college and career readiness, we're talking about our students graduating not only with a diploma, but also with a resume. Many of you have heard me talk about before making sure that our students have that gift with purchase. So you know how you go to the department store and you may go to the cologne or perfume counter, and every once in a while, you'll get a manicure kit or a little umbrella or some type of gift with purchase, something extra. We want to make sure that our graduates have something extra when they walk across the stage. Not just a diploma, but perhaps college credits or proficiency in a second language or making sure that they have an industry credential. so that they are not only able to compete, but they are able to contribute. For instance, students and graduates today, if you are graduating today and you have college credits already under your belt because of the AP courses you've taken, please stand so that we can celebrate you. Excellent, thank you. Graduates, if you are graduating today and you have a certification or you have an industry credential because you've taken a CTE pathway, please stand so that we can celebrate you. Stand up. There you go. Graduates, if you are graduating today because you have a biliteracy seal or proficiency in a second language, please stand up so that we can celebrate you. Thank you. As you can see, the list goes on and on and on, because this is what it means to graduate not only with a diploma, but also with a resume. We want our students to be truly college and career ready. Many of our students have participated in an AVID program where they've learned how to build a resume, they've learned how to interview, and they've learned how to not only get a job, but also to keep one and to maintain a career. We are so incredibly proud of you today for these incredible accomplishments. And I tell you what, Maya Angelou said, and she is a great poet and author who had to overcome many challenges of her own, but Maya Angelou defined success as liking yourself, liking what you do, and liking how you do it. Class of 2018, I wish you all the success in the world. Congratulations.
At this time, I'd like to introduce the class president, Sarah Levy.
Good afternoon, family, friends, faculty, and most importantly, the class of 2018. My name is Sarah Levy, and I'm your senior class president. We have a very impressive graduating class. 4 students are graduating early, 6 students will be going into the military, and 95% of us will be furthering our education in the fall at institutions such as CCBC, UMD, Morgan State, William & Mary, and Johns Hopkins. Not only is our class impressive, but we are also resilient. We have suffered the loss of 2 of our peers whom we remember as they would have been standing here with us today. We also have a senior who has recovered from a coma last year and will be graduating on time. As individuals, we have all endured numerous personal obstacles which you have overcome to reach today, graduation day. I'm so proud of each and every one of you. We could not have accomplished any of this without the love and support of our family and friends, as well as the relentless hard work and compassion of our amazing teachers who have helped shape us, who have helped shape us since freshman year into the individuals we are today. Thank you to the administration and Mrs. Price for making the past 4 years happen. Class of 2018, it has been my pleasure to grow and mature with all 207 of you the past 4 years. We have enjoyed countless memories in and outside of school together, as well as all of our senior traditions, the first induction, the powder puff game, the spaghetti dinner, senior prom, and the senior picnic. At some point in our time here at Loch Raven, we have all had a moment that we have felt as though we are part of something bigger. Whether that was at pep rally, in the classroom, or today at graduation, we are one. We will always be connected to each other as Loch Raven's class of 2018, not just as a classmate or as a teammate, but as friends. As we move forward in our lives, remember to not compare yourselves to others. Whether you are attending a university, trade school, joining the military, or going into the workforce, I promise you'll find your way. It is not how you start that is important, but rather how you finish. Congratulations, class of 2018. I wish you the best of luck.
As we honor our graduates and celebrate this event, we ask that you help us preserve the dignity of this ceremony by maintaining the appropriate decorum and respect. Please hold your applause and refrain from cheering until the last name is called so the names of all graduates can be heard. All members of the audience must remain seated throughout the ceremony and recessional. Fire laws prohibit guests from blocking the aisles to take pictures. Photographs must be taken from your seats only. It is my privilege to present to you the class of 2018 for the conferring of diplomas.
Good afternoon, Lock Raven High School seniors, family and friends, and all of the wonderful people at Baltimore County Public Schools that have helped you come to this day. Mrs. Julie Henn and I are so pleased and honored to be here with you today. And we're so excited for you and for your future. We are very proud of you. So without further ado, we would like to confer your diplomas. As members of the Board of Education of Baltimore County, we certify that these seniors have met all of the requirements set forth by the Board of Education of Baltimore County and the State of Maryland. By the power vested in us, we hereby declare the class of 2018 to be graduates of Lock Raven High School. Go Raiders!
Joseph Ferdinand O'Leary. Caleb Adam Lacey. Sarah Elizabeth Idem Levy. Kevin Zhao. Arvin Ghulamrezai.
Arvin Ghulamrezai.
Alborz Sardarahi.
I'm sorry.
Madeline Ring. Naomi Duda Kenethi. Tate Allen Stevens. Camilla S. Agnew. Reagan Delaney Aldridge. Nasir Janil Ali. Aliyah Denise Al-Sadi. Alnisha Demetria Alston Street. Luke Dominic Antonone. Alexander Denzel Baxter Collins. Alicia Marva Baptist. Matthew Ryan Bardruff. Mitchell Talik Bean. Lindsay Renee Bagerly. Justin Patrick Belsner. Ivy Blesch. Carolyn Lee Bosley. Nicholas James Bowen. John C. Brown. Kevin M. Brown, Jr. Lamont Edward Brown, II. Samuel Levy Brubaker. Amira Ayana Bush. Antoine Lamas Butler Jr. Christopher S. Carter Jr. Nathan Isaac Casiro. Yuru Chen. Yushen Chen. Anna Nicole Chrysakis. Brandon Douglas Cofield. Dominic Rafael Colarusso. David T. Coleman. Larry Andre Cook III. Rebecca Marie Cooper. Kyle Matthew Costello. Christian Tyreek Covington. Alexander Stephen Craig. Marley Olivia Bretschneider. Charity Catherine Merritt. Sydney Victoria Miller. Kayla Talia Snowden. David Anthony Tillman. Tyler Owen Cruz. Christopher Michael Crivelli. Patrick Westlake Cullinan. Kayla Elise Davis. Camia Siobhan Davis. Tariq Nathaniel Davis. Layla Maria Ariana Dimakakis. Catherine Marie Dingman. Claude Daniel Dodson IV. Khalil Ali Dominic Jr. Derek Lamont Drakes Jr. Matthew Paul Driscoll. Amy Allison Jevieski. Macy Lynn Elliott. Caroline Elizabeth Ellis. Josephine Ann Eske. Marcel Anthony Eastup. Erica Lachey Esters. Jarrett A. Every Clayton. Olenny Emmanuel Fide. Shavar Falcon. Marco Humberto Felizola. Nadia Fenn. Isabella Madison Ferrara. Kara Marie Ford. Reese Adams Foreman. Naja Alana Franklin. Shane Thomas Gaddis. Amari Joannelle George. Cleveland George Gordon, Jr. Nicholas John Joseph Gordon. Antoine Lamont Green, Jr. Brittany DeShira Green. Trinity Alyssa Morgan Green. Mariah Christina Gunn.
Alexander Hayden Haas. Justin F. Haga. Alexandra Jane Hagen. Takira Ayana Hairston Willis. Tyler Joseph Hall. Dane Robert Hansen. Devante Anthony Harkham. Devon Michael Harris Jr. Garrett David Harris. Adrian Lavelle Hayes. Tayshawn Hakeem Hightower. Gregor Maurice Hines. Leah Lene Hines. Candace Lauren Howe. Arub Simra Iqbal. Jared Patrick Ireland. Alan David Johnson. Javon Johnson. Cameron Darius Jones. Damon Montrell Jones. Sebastian Wesley Jones. Alexis Villanueva Eligio. Esther N. Kamau. Nicholas Anastasios Cosmas. Matthew S. Kretschmer Jr. Nathan Michael Kessner. Amado Lerning. Ayana Spring Marie Latour. Dontre Antonio Lee. Lance Alexander Lewis. Nicholas Mitchell Lockhart. Destiny Danielle Lucas. Melvin Maurice Lucas Jr. Lindsay Ann Lurs. Elizabeth Grace Maderi. Karuna Mala. Christopher Alexander Mark. Savannah Lauren Martin. Micah Divine May. Jesse Benjamin Mayo III. Darian Jasmine McGill. Riley Dager McGraw. Daniel Boyd McHugh. Cece Nareda Mendez Porto. Cottrell Malik McKesson. Janine Marie Morris. Alexander James Meyer. Jacqueline Melissa Navarro. Alexandra Elise Ordia.
Davion Wayne Pankey. Elias Avery Perrette. Annika Rose Pearson. Jared Denham Pearson. Wilmer Ricardo Perez. Kaylee Madeline Patera. Emily Ann Plumley. Juan Corbin Press. Donald John Preston. Riley J. Probst. Nicole Raj. Leo John Rock. Aaliyah Lachey Rogers. Antonio Wien Ruiz. Mark Stephen Russell. Rahman Salim. Jasmine Marie Schnicker. Tyler Blake Sifa. Nicholas Connor Sheets. Assad R. Siddiqui. Shaley Marie Cedar. Michael James Simon. Sarah Catherine Singer. Nicolette Ray Slavich. Brandon Robert Smith. Darius Aaron Alexander Smith. Isabella Lauren Smith. Rakeem Jameer Snow. Christopher Michael Snowden. Shantae Denise Sollers. Alexis M. Stagerwald. Deshaun Kamari Staten. Jordan Emmanuel Staten. Matthew James Steele. Ronald Patrick Steele. Amethyst Jane Stevens. Quanche Rashonda Stevenson. Karima Rosella Stewart. Kenneth Miles Sweeney. Raylene Olivia Taylor. Michaela Lynn Teague. Vaughn Daniel Tu. Jaquia E. Thomas. Jessely Susan Thomas. Keith Angelo Tillman. Shannon LaRon Tucker. Terrell Alea Tunstall. Caesar Tercius. Chukwuendo Yu Waime. Nazreen Samir Vanu. Lindsay Walker. Sydney Ann Watson. Nicholas Sebastian Watts. Madeline Paige Wells. Aaliyah Michelle Westbrook. Tiffany Shania Wilkins. Dominic Jalen Williams. Peyton Carmine Williams. Spencer Dale Williams. Tony Marie Williams. Roman Jacob Wolf. Kenyana Kalise Woolley. Adam Carl Warzak. Larry L. Lakea. Urell.
Parents and friends, please remain in your seats until all graduates have recessed. Okay? Class of 2018, please rise. To mark the complete To mark the completion of our journey as graduates of Lockraven High School and our transition from student to alumni, please turn your tassels from the right to the left. Congratulations.